side has no interest in it, but yet it's got a whole lot of interest in this project, and I don't get it. I don't get it.
Well, to be clear, we approached the township about this project, but just want to be clear about that, how the dynamic.
Right, but I'm saying they're so interested in getting this project done, but we didn't do one road this year, other than finish up last year. I don't get it.
I would add on, I am in favor of this. I don't have an objection to this, only the funding that you're going to get. You should package this up and go to the voters and ask the voters to approve to use that road maintenance money on the project. Otherwise, we'll find the money from someplace else. Ask for a recreation village. Go and ask the people what they want to spend their money on. You're a five-member board, you're elected all right, but you know, if it hadn't been, you wouldn't have had a public hearing if it hadn't been published, nobody would have known about it. So are you going to make a decision in the vacuum, or are you going to, notify the public to come up with these things?
Well, I think the public was notified, and I must say that I think that this committee was completely transparent in all of their aspirations on seeking this money and opening this up. I think in March, when they asked if they had to put on a budget, we looked at that and we did it. There was nothing that I felt was underlying, and there was anything secret going on. These guys were very above board and very transparent.
I didn't accuse of that. I said the township board. I mean, nobody in the community knew about it.
There was nobody here at this township board that had any private meetings that I'm aware of.
I don't think anybody's coming out to keep them. I think the only one. I appreciate it. We're just talking about funding. We didn't expect universal happiness in December. We're not expecting that.
Are there other comments that people like to give? Yes. I like the idea too. I think we need places to walk along the curtain drive, but I think we have to do just our roads. And when spending that much of the money, we can spend more. But right now, I would say we need time to place work, and we don't know what our future is going to be. And I really do think it's a wonderful idea. But let's get our roads fixed first. As the money is supposed to be.
I'm just wondering if that day will ever arrive where we're comfortably down.
Well, then we'll have to go about.
Then we take a vote. I'm confused now. What I'm hearing, and I just need clarification, we have road millage funds that are sitting and gaining interest, which is wonderful. But we also have a road commission committee that designates which projects are to be done, or make recommendations to the board. So are there, but yet they haven't met for a year. That's all. So are there projects that have been presented that are in the works, or has that sort of just went down to the cracks and the money is still there?
No, there hasn't been. We haven't even been on the road to look at it. There was no request to do anything if you're on the road. Nothing.
Why do we have a committee then?
I think we're just hoping.
The road committee is Mr. M. Lander and Rick Ellis and Bruce Sullivan. And they were put together to inspect the roads and make recommendations. Yeah, they made a lot of recommendations last year. Quite a few projects got done. We did talk about 52nd Street. We talked about Reese Fields. We talked about a lot of things. And I do know there were some, you know, some people go away for the winter, so it's been hard getting together. And that's my understanding. Okay, so what he's saying is that the board hasn't told the committee what to do, and the committee hasn't got together to do it. The board hasn't given them much direction, nor the committee has not given the board much direction.
Yeah, we got to have some